Charles Liang。
伺服器和储存供应大厂美超为创办人、总裁暨执行长梁建厚五号前往 Computex 发表主题演说，介绍美超为效率更高的资料中心直接液冷解决方案。回答执行长黄仁勋亲自站台。
$3 trillion probably by 2030 in another 6 years, we have to modernize all of them with these amazing systems.
Yeah.
That's the reason why the demand is so great, because all of these data centers has to be modernized. And Charles and the Supermicro team is ready to take your order.
Jensen,
I'm your best sales guy.
Thank you.
I work on commission.
No commission. Will you buy more chips from you?
Don't buy more chips.
We still be cool.
梁建厚也带黄仁勋看旗下最新的液冷机柜解决方案。
哦，是啊，够水啊！
Supermicro
没有看到那么漂亮的东西吗？
梁建厚表示，现在每个月可以出货约1000台液冷机柜，目标未来12个月在全球新的资料中心中取得15%的市占率。并期望在未来几年市占率达到30%。过程中，两人用国语、台语和英语三声道聊天，展现好交情。
我的功力也喝威啦，
都下啦，都下。为什么报答你啊？
啊，我来倒沙缸，你我倒沙缸啊？
为什么报答你啊？第一年，
咱讲单位超三分之听五年。
Okay, then
there's some Americans
this
here.
Year, we are going to ship, hopefully, Mac DLC.
When we're together, sometimes we speak Taiwanese, sometimes we speak Mandarin, and then when we disagree, we speak English.
新唐人亚太电视，胡宗汉、张麒麟，台湾台北报道。